That is, I call him Large Man. So he's going to introduce himself to me. Right, okay, let's go. So hello to you, Mr. Large Man.
Give me love.
And like give me love.
Jeremy TV. And no one like to see who we are at the venue.
Now you the touch my shot. For your sake, I'm going to go touch you.
Shakuma Fitness in Antwerp.
Go drive around me for my Porsche.
Hi there.
I'm alright.
Baby, pana. You say you like me all night.
Okay, love.
Wow, you're looking good and tired as well.
Thank you, mommy. It's what we do, you know.
Okay. And right now you're on Jebby TV, and we've been waiting for you because your fans out there, they want the best out of you because they know you always give the best. So what are you going to give tonight?
I'm just going to sing my songs and have fun, you know, have a good time. I mean, it's a club. There's really nothing I can do. There's no stage. There's nothing. So we're just going to turn up, you know.
Wow. So you've been on tour, that's why. So what do you do to reboost yourself before you perform on stage?
Why not, you know, just tired, man. But you have to do it. I mean, it's your job. So we get it. We make it happen.
So one question before I leave you. Your fans out there, they're wondering, do you have a girlfriend?
Nah, man. No girlfriend now, man. It's not necessary at all.
Right? So not this time, like, you know, going to settle down anytime soon?
I'm open to every girl as my girlfriend. No girlfriend.
Including me?
Everybody. Including my mom, self.
Oh, wow. That's nice. So I saw one interview you did, and you said you didn't finish your school and you're not really bothered about it. So if you have a son and your son is into music, will you let him go into music and drop out of school?
I've lived my life and I've achieved so that my son can have everything he needs. I didn't have everything I needed, so I probably will have, you know, going to school and, you know, do everything I was supposed to do. But I'm happy with my life, you know. So I'm where I am today so that my children don't have to go through what I went through. So they go to school. Fact. Yeah.
That's nice. So you have sisters?
I have one sister.
Is she very jealous when she sees a lot of female fans around here?
Nah, man. She's like, she's not that young, you know, so.
She understand. Okay, one last word for your fans here in Brussels and in Antwerp and all over Belgium. What do you have to say to them because they really love you and they came out today to support you?
God bless you and God bless me too.
Wow. Thanks a lot for your time.
Thank you, mommy. Thank you. Love is what I see when I look at you.